Welcome to Hartlepool for round 8 of the Nationals qualifier. Cars now lining up for heat one.
Is he knew what she wants? Giving it to her, giving it to her. She wants everything. Oh, there's nothing she wants.
She don't wanna sort it out.
He's crazy for this girl.
She don't know what she's got.
Is she knew what she wants? Giving it to her.
Up the green. .250 Keith Chambers rushes the infield. Number 18 Ian Jackson pulls off. .293 Elliot Smith through in the lead. In second, .488, .2165. The first red top is .250, then .354, .454 and .272. .293 Elliot Smith through in the lead, .488, .2165. And Richard Ainsworth moving up into fifth place. and takes John Sturt for fourth place, as does Keith Chambers. Keith Chambers being pushed from behind by 272 Andy Hodgson, and Hodgson goes through on the inside. Still in the lead, 293 Elliot Smith. In second, 488 Andy Turner. In third now, 354 Richard Ainsworth. Then 21 Ash Calvley and 272 Andy Hodgson. 180 Ray Witt's going in with a bumper. And he comes through on the inside of 454 Phil Hayde. .293 Elliot Smith under pressure from 488 Andy Turner. And closing in, 354 Richard Ainsworth in third place. Andy Turner in with a bumper and edges 293 Elliot Smith wide, and round he goes. So 488 Andy Turner in first place. 354 Richard Ainsworth in second, 272 Andy Hodgson in third. Andy Turner in with the bumper on 71 and through, and the inside goes 354 Richard Ainsworth. So Ainsworth now in first place. Ainsworth lost power and Andy Turner retakes first place. Hodgson comes through for second. 488 Andy Turner in first place. 272 Andy Hodgson in second. In third, 180 Ray Witts. And 21 Ash Calvary. Through in the lead, 488 Andy Turner, being chased hard by 272 Andy Hodgson. Hodgson tapping at Turner's back bumper. In goes Hodgson again, pushes Turner wide. Hodgson can't quite get through. 488 Andy Turner still in first, 272 in second. 180 Ray Witts in third. Stevie Hodgson a lap down, Ash Cowley in fourth. On the final lap now, 488 Andy Turner. But 272 Andy Hodgson's come through on the inside. Takes Turner on the very last lap. So first, 272, second, 488 in third, 180. In fourth, 21 and 23 is fifth. One winner, 272 Andy Hodgson. cars on the rolling lap for Heat 2. Heat 2 gets on the way. Lead car, 293, then 108, 70, 21 and 18. Trevor Cadman edged wide with 4.54 Phil Haig. Richard Ainsworth comes through, followed by 4.88 Andy Turner. In the lead, 2.93 Elliot Smith. In second, 70 Chris Flynn, 21 Ash Calverley. Then it's 65 John Sturck and 108 Dave Wadsworth. And John Sturt clips the infield, 108, Dave Wadsworth regains his place. Ainsworth goes in with a bumper. Passes 65 and 250. At the front, 293, 21 and 70. In 4, 354. 488. 293 Elliot Smith. In second, 21 Ash Calverley, then 70 Chris Flynn, with 354 Richard Ainsworth moving up into third place. At the front, 293 Elliot Smith, and through into second, 354 Richard Ainsworth. Then 21, number 70, 488 and 172. Richard Ainsworth moving past 293 Elliot Smith. 354 Richard Ainsworth in first place. In second, 392, 21, 488, 70 and 172. .293 in the fence. And over goes 172. Stevie Hodgson clipped the 293 car. And over he's gone. Out come the red flags, bringing the racing to an immediate stop. And out comes Stevie from his car, looking a bit dazed. It was quite a vicious roll. He's checking to see if his car's okay. So Andy limps off to the centre green. Now the Dave's across to check if he's okay. In comes the tractor to tow away the damaged 172 car.
Behind 21, Oggy starts behind Mr. Calverley there in car 21. Cleanly there from that.
two restarted in single file with Angus at the front. 488 and determined second and 21-272-180. And Trevor Cadman's taken onto the infield. The green's not gone though, the yellow caution flags are still out. And this time we have the green. Cadman rejoining at the back of the field. It's in the lead, 354, Richard Ainsworth. In second, 488, Andy Turner, 272, Andy Hodgson. Then 180 and 21. Number 7, Nigel Parker comes through to take 5th place. Ash Calvary drops into 6th. Fight for second place, 488, Andy Turner, 272, Andy Hodgson. And Hodgson comes through to take second place. Andy Turner in third, then 180, Ray Witts in fourth. Richard Ainsworth through in first place. In second, 272, Andy Hodgson. Third, 180, Ray Witts. Fourth, 488, Andy Turner. Now starting their final lap now. 354, Richard Ainsworth through in the lead, in second, 272, chased by 180, 488. And into the fence goes 108, Dave Wadsworth. Winner was 354, Richard Ainsworth, in second, 272, Andy Hodgson. In third, 180, Ray Witts, 488, Andy Turner. There, number 7, Nigel Parker, and 21, Ash Calverley. Two winner, 354, Richard Ainsworth.
I don't know, I'm always laughing. Good deal, otherwise I'll just sit
in the car. Ferry savings.
Speech.
Are you going to enjoy that match?
Stevie Hodgson makes it back on track for the grand final. Green's gone, so the grand final gets on the way. First red top through is 250, Keith Chambers. Two, Andy Hodgson forced onto the infield. Lead car, 108, Dave Wadsworth. Up to second now, 21, Ash Calvillo. In third, 250, Keith Chambers. In fourth, 70, Chris Flynn. And through into second place goes 250, Keith Chambers. 108 in the lead, 250, 21, 70, 354. Richard Ainsworth moving up. 108, through in the lead, 250 in second. 354, Richard Ainsworth now up to third place. In fourth, it's 21, then 180, 70 and 454. In the lead, 108, Dave Wadsworth, 250, Keith Chambers, 354, 108, 21. Ainsworth moving up on the inside of 250, Keith Chambers. So, Richard Ainsworth through into second, and through now to first place. Chambers follows through for second, Dave Wadsworth in third. 354, 250, 108, 180, 272, 454. B54, Richard Ainsworth comes through, opening up a gap in first place. In second, 250, chased by 180. Ray Witts going for the inside line. In fourth is 272. And Witts is through to second. And up to third, 272, Andy Hodgson. In fourth, 250, Keith Chambers. So a fight for second place between 180 and 272. Clear leader now, 354, Richard Ainsworth. And back in second still, 180, chased by 272. And 180's push wide, so 272. Andy Hodgson moves through for second place. Lewitz drops to third. In fourth, 250. In fifth, 454, Phil Hayes. 488, Andy Turner. And then 172, Stevie Hodgson. It's away in first place, 354, Richard Ainsworth. Round goes Hans Kirimar. In second, 272, then 180, 454, 250. Lead car, 354, Richard Ainsworth. Four laps to run. Passes 108, Dave Wadsworth, who led the race earlier on. Richard Ainsworth has not won a final so far this season. This will be the Silver Roof driver's first win if he holds on. So three laps to run for Richard Ainsworth. Long way back now in second place, 272, Andy Hodgson. In third, 180, Ray Witts. In fourth, 454 then, 250, 488. Through on his last lap now, 354, Richard Ainsworth. Takes the grand final. Second place, 272, Andy Hodgson. Third, 180, Ray Witts. And fourth, 454, Phil Hayes. 488, Andy Turner. Obviously not entirely happy with the handling of the car after its roll earlier on in heat 2. Final winner, 354, Richard Ainsworth.
street, bend your back, shift your arm, then you pull it back. Let's hard, you know.
Oh, hey, oh.
So strike a pose on a Cadillac. If you wanna find all the cops, they're hanging out in the donut shop. They sing and dance.
Oh, hey, oh.
They spin the club booms down the block. All the Japanese, the Thai, and the party boys call the Gremlin. And the Chinese know.
Oh, hey, oh.
They walk the line like Egyptian. All the cops in the donut shop say. Egyptian. Walk like an Egyptian.